Okay.
Phone.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to drill stained glass or beach glass with a diamond drill. I've had a lot of requests for that over the years, and I've done thousands of pieces of glass. So I'm going to show you what you need to do it first, because that's the most important. You need a drill press. This one or a different one. This is a Proxon. It runs fairly high speed, about 4,700 RPMs. And that's what you need, the diamond drill. Okay, that's the drill. With the drill, you're going to get little collets like these, which goes inside the cap, and it screws on. There'll be a small hole right here. You put a little rod in here. Insert the drill bit. Snugged up, of course.
That D's right.
Then you snug it up. Okay, that's the drill bit in the drill. Drills come from that size to that size. I'm using a 1.5 millimeter drill bit. That's the first part. You're going to need a plastic little tub. Cut it down. You don't need it really high. Put a piece of window glass or stained glass or anything in the bottom of that. That gets under there. Cut a piece of this rubber shelf paper. Works wonderful. That goes on top of the glass. So you have the tray, the glass, the rubber shelf paper. This cushions the shock of the drill on the glass. And we'll be drilling this piece of glass what we got from Ashland Bay. We'll drill a hole in the top of here so it can be hung. You fill the tray up with water about a quarter inch over the glass. So you're drilling down through the water into the glass. That keeps the drill bit cool, keeps it from breaking. I'm not going to talk over this while I do it because it's kind of noisy. If you noticed, I don't go right straight down, just like a drill press in wood. I don't go down, just push it right through. You do it in pulses, like 1 second, up 1 second, back 1 second, up 1 second. It flushes out all the cuttings, all the broken drilled glass from the inside of the hole, so it doesn't wear out the drill. And it's much easier on the machinery and you. It took about probably 20, 30 seconds to drill that hole through the glass. Now it can be strung and hung up, whatever you want to do with it. That's called pulse drilling. You drill in pulse, short little bursts and little pulses.
Okay.
On this particular drill, I'm using the Proxon, P-R-O-X-X-O-N, TBM-115. It goes, it's a three-speed drill, goes from 1,800 to 8,500 RPMs. I use the middle speed. That works the best for almost anything. If you use a really large drill bit, larger than what I'm using here, I'm using about 1.5 millimeter. If you use a larger size, you go a slower speed, because when that turns, it's measured on the surface area. It has to go at a slower speed. Otherwise, you'll burn it up. To change the drill, to change the speed, it's got a little belt drive up here. I've got it on medium speed right here. High, medium, and low speed. You add a drop of oil about every 10 hours of drilling. Just a drop of machine oil on there. Jumbo made Wake One. I'm not sure if another company makes these or not. This one's made in Germany. I love the thing. So you can check out the web and see where you can buy one. Hope that helped. Thank you.